like someone at Murky Water might be behind our current predicament. They have closed all communication channels with me. You've got a couple of friends there. But it looks like I'm officially ousted. Mr. Lindenhurst was kind enough to decrypt some notes an ancestor had printed on the back of a painting. The view of Mount Vernon. Payne owned the real thing, you know. You have to wonder how he pulled that one off, huh? Baduko, the notes detail that inside the vault of the Brooklyn Bank, there's something buried in the foundation. Something that Payne needed put there when the concrete was poured. I've no idea what it is and how all this fits together, but whoever got to him put in a lot of resources, so it's probably not any old diggers. So we're going to get in and get it before anyone else finds out, yeah? Going through one of the doors on this floor.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm right here. That's my first time actually spawning at the back door.
Stay there.
Oh no, the equipment is here this time. That's actually not good. Oh, okay, good. Well, you get the equipment for opening the vault still here, even if... Oh. I can't tell if it's the game or if there's something wrong with my bumper right now. Come on! That's where the... That's so stupid.
Start the witch and keep the girls from getting to it.
14.
Nicely done, David.
I guess that's not bad, but that's not great either.